trap. My guess is a grenade bouquet somewhere, but I can't see it. There's another trap, though. I know where I am. And yeah, this is creepy as hell. Sawed-off shotgun, bottle cap, party hat, tales of a junk town jerky vendor. All sorts of caps. Lots of ammo. I don't need to hide anymore. Coca-Cola collectibles. Not Coca-Cola. It's not Coca-Cola. His storage key. Two pre-war books. See, now this was worth it. Modules are always worth it. Bottle caps, metro tickets, wonder glue, an easy lock safe with a quantum. Now let's hack his computer just to prove we can. Jutting, only one. J-U-T-T-I-N-G, I-N-G, I-N-G, J-U-T-T-I-N-G, there's one. Passion. His password was passion. I'm starting to get worried how many nuts drink Nuka-Cola. You notice that?
Hey! Look out! Yeah, yeah!
Oh, the rifle.
Right.
Yeah, I bet its legs were crippled. Still another one? No. He also ate feral ghouls. I guess you can. I wouldn't want to live like that. But, you know, apocalyptic wasteland. Do what you gotta do, right? Oh, no. Keep forgetting, I've got my key on. He was hoarding office equipment, it appears. Mentat. Not the crutch, the mentats. Millimeter rounds, fire hose nozzles, some motorcycle gas tanks, another Nuka-Cola, empty foot locker, shotgun shells, first aid. Rad-X. Pack. Harmonicas, fission batteries. If I ever need it, I've got a nice little few hundred caps that I can loot out of here. A nice little hole here with the stress on the hull. Lucy? To get something better one of these days. Wanderer outfit. Yeah, I can use it, just not right now. He noticed me. Dead end to the right. Brad Roach. Whoop.
Aha, there you are. Where?
And another one. Appears to be a dead end. Don't need a butter knife. Yep. Somebody up ahead. Really? Getting more worried.
Look what we have here.
Oh, fudge.
Where?
That's a very bad thing to happen. Johnny's assault rifle, is that the best thing I've got with me? That's a reaver. That's a reaver. Oh my gosh. And then I died.
Wow.
You like that?
Probably need that. Every time it hits you, don't get anything for it except a ton of XP because they're very high level monsters. Please tell me there aren't Mire Lurks down there, but there probably are. Stuck here, right? Yep. Where did she just go?
Aha.
Well, she thinks there's somebody right there.
Damn it.
More pre-war books. I'm not gonna take the fission battery. We'll take the science book. Where's the Siggy?
You can't hide from me. Where?
Jerk.
Good enough.
This is very interesting. Bunch of stuff that I can take to Fort Independence later.